it's great to have everyone here and the people we recognize and the composers in the audience, and it's nice to have some new faces as well. So thanks for coming out. Before we begin, I need to acknowledge that Arraymusic operates on ancient land, a land that has seen and supported humanity for 15,000 years. It's the land of the Patoon First Nations and the Seneca, and more recently the Mississaugas of the Credit First Nation. This land is subject to the Dish With One Spoon Wampum Belt Covenant, an agreement between the Anishinaabe Confederacy and the the Anishinaabe Nation and the Haudenosaunee Confederacy to peaceably share and care for the resources of the Great Lakes region. I also need to thank the Ontario Arts Council, the Toronto Arts Council, and the Canada Council for the Arts for all of their support, our individual donors, and the foundations that make everything that happens at Array possible. Thanks for coming to the sort of second bunch of concerts for our 50th anniversary, and without further ado, I'll bring out the Array Ensemble to play some Michael Oesterle for you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
quick move, and we'll be right back.
Thank you. Thank you.